Decor finds gorgeous artificial flowers, coffee table books, scented candle. Amazon coffee table decor, face vase, pampas grass, neutral books,
home decor I love from Amazon, neutral coffee table books, everyone's fat bar stools, soap dispensers to avoid ugly bottles.
Amazon books, perfect for decor at or under $20. Keep in mind that for some of these, you can actually just remove the outside cover for a more modern look. A lot of these sellers will probably jack up their prices if they see demand going up, so just be sure to jump on it fast.
I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
Some tips for y'all today. I'm going to show you how I use books in my home to decorate other than putting them on a bookshelf. Check it out.
First, we're going to start with book jackets. I always end up taking the book jackets off, but I don't necessarily want to not keep it. So I'm going to use this. You could do two things. You could either frame it, but I'm going to wrap it around a thrifted hurricane. A little bit of double-sided tape, but you could actually decoupage it if you wanted to have it be on there more substantially. But this works great for me. I'm going to load it with some fun greens. Flowers would be great too. I prefer greens because they last probably three times as long. And then this is a great conversation piece. I'm going to put it in my front entry. Thanks, Elton. Next up, let's talk about framing things out of books. I really love to take art books and pop them in little thrifted frames. I also love to stack books, stack and elevate, put a lamp underneath them. Again, with the stacking on the coffee table, stacking under plants, and stacking on bar carts. And of course, stacking on a fireplace. Another great thing you can do is take a book and cut the middle out. This one was already damaged, so I decided to make it into a little jewelry box. You could also put money in there, a little secret compartment, covered it with thrifted ties. Use the cookbooks in the kitchen, slide your knives in. Use an old bird cage to display some books that you love on the side of your fireplace or on a back table. And then last but not least, I do love magazines. I love Architectural Digest. So I display these in my guest bathroom on an old piece of upcycled baby gate.